know who you are. Mm-hmm. You are Colonel Buckshot.
Right you are. Oh.
I'm sorry, Sergeant. I didn't see you.
Will you get out of here so I can get some sleep? I believe you're getting old and nutty.
To do. Make me out a bigger fool than I look.
Oh, wait a minute. I've taken a room at Mrs. McGregor's on Tuna Avenue. If you're unsure of money, drop in and spend the afternoon with me.
Okay. Thanks.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Barnum was right.
Who is the lucky boy? Daughter, this is the proudest moment of my life. Emphatically no! 1,000 times no! Young lady, you'll remain in this room under lock and key until you come to your senses.
Hello?
Hello? This is Dr. Finlayson.
Oh, just a minute. Hello?
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 Hello! This is Dr. Finlayson.
We must have been disunconnected. Hello?
Hello. This is Dr. Finlayson. Is this the home of Mr. Hardy?
Uh-huh. Uh-uh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Uh-uh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Goodbye.
Who was it?
It was the doctor.
Well, what'd he say?
He said he'd be up here in about a quarter of an hour or 15 minutes.
Just for that, you'll stay after school.
Put that thing down.